I got my first Walkman when I was like 9 or 10, and I got Mariah Carey's Fantasy, and my mom put me on a flight. I flew by myself. On that flight, I shit you not, 3 hours, I listened to that song. Walkman every night.
Turn it, sing it again.
I was like a middle seat too. They hated me. I'm 9, and I'm just drinking Coke and playing Mariah Carey. I never got another cassette. That was it.
How nostalgic is it now when you hear that song?
Oh, yeah. We go for it. Yo, Brooklyn, and, oh, come on. That song is great.